Hey, if you're up front, come around back. All right, we're proud to have them here. Here they are. Fetish Chicken!
This first song is a song about a very important man. Song is a song that we wrote today about this day, and it's called Play School Kids Under a Magnifying Glass on a Hot Summer's Day. This song is about things that you do with airplanes. a liar, a lover yet to be. Surprise. In your eyes and on your tongue, tell your mind and it fills your lungs. I don't want to be left, right. You can change the directions. Less vocals? More vocals. You want me to sing more words or sing louder? Because I can do that. More words. We're here. We're clear. We don't want any more bears. This song is called Pam, and it's not actually about somebody named Pam, but we do have a song about somebody named Pam, which is called Thunder Chunks. But we're not going to play it right now. Have you ever, like, had somebody close to you die and then You drive out to the funeral, and there's this guy there who takes this rope and puts it around your neck and is like, wear this really tight. And you're like, no, because I'm not the one who's dead. This song is about that. My Romans, my countrymen, lend me your jurors. we have come here tonight to lay waste to an age-old tradition known as not having an age-old tradition that is worth laying waste to. Okay, so there was this one time, right? Did all you guys go to high school? So one time, maybe you could relate to this then, I was in high school and there was this talent show and I was like, hey, you know how people play songs in talent shows? We should write a song that's stupidly complicated and then never play it again, except at this one show. That way, nobody will have any chance of remembering how it goes, so its existence will just kind of fan out in every direction and slowly everything about it will dissipate. It'll be like somebody you see that's so weird that you can't remember them. Not so normal, but like so strange that their features defy even being defined. So we never got to play that song. So we thought tonight we'd bring it out for you here, right now.
Thank you.
set list. We used to, but we kept losing them. Okay, this is a song about when you really are that person that you went to see at the funeral. I am dead. I'm a corpse. I'm a flat line in the ground. There are worms or caterpillars all around. Eating my flesh. Oh, what a mess. On the bridge, it's so high.
Thank you.
this song is about something most of you can probably relate to from the last few weeks, which is drowning in a great flood.
Thank you.
Thanks. So, I recently joined this political movement. I mean, I thought you guys would understand my reasoning, because you are in Vermont. So therefore, by default means that you are a political movement. I like stereotypes. So, basically, what it's called is Humans Against Walking, H-A-W, or I call it HAW. But, basically, the thing is that in every cubic inch of dirt, there are at least 250 caterpillars. Every time you move, genocide is being committed against innocence. Innocence of a bygone race. Did he have a passport? No. Did Mr. S have a passport? Probably. Favorite neighbors with bees. Give all your gifts off to the rich and the famous. Love anybody who's cheating on Ava. I'm real jazzy for you. I'm real jazzy for you. I'm real jazzy for you. I think I. Thank you. So, has anybody in the audience today ever written a song? Okay, of those people with your hands raised, which whose hands raised aren't anymore, how many of you have written a song that you titled Untitled? All right, people. Now, this song is an attack on you. A personal one, with great anger and malice against you and your family. Well, basically, this is my theory. If your song has anything in it that isn't the word untitled, then it shouldn't be called untitled. For instance, if you just wrote some song and called it Stairway to Heaven, would that be fair, or would that just be arbitrary? My solution is to write a song that is about being untitled. You guys are through. I'm waiting to be noticed by you. Like a bridge that fords a dried up riverbed, I'm standing to fight you. Like a bird whose feathers are made of lead, I'm crawling to get out of bed. Like a canvas that's lost in the attic, one stroke to finish but never quite had it, waiting to be titled by you. There's so many things you'd rather not know about. I don't doubt. Slowly but surely creeping out of your Chardonnay paper plate. After your plate, it's time to be thrown away. Disposability. Waiting around to be untitled by Russian vinyl. Reached into the face of a vinyl. Said it's stored away in a style. Lock yourself out, vinyl. Want to be out of this vinyl. Can't be your mother. How's it going? Later. So, I feel just like paper shoe. Just no good at all I do. I want to be a gorgeous liar, but it just keeps setting your house on fire. I feel just like a flightless bird.
Same song.
Thanks. All right, we're going to do one more for you guys. A word of note, permanent markers, not actually permanent. Just thought I'd put it. We'll be right back. Fetish Chicken. One more.
Okay.
Oh yeah, we have CDs if you want to help us get gas money to go home. Unless you're planning to trap us here, kidnappers. So, please feel free to talk to us afterwards about getting one. They're only $5 for 13 songs. I esteem that to be a good deal. And we also have a mailing list if you want to join our mailing list. We promise that there will be no way to unsubscribe. Unlike other mailers, there won't be any blurb at the bottom about unsubscribing by mailing us back. You're on it forever. Don't even bother changing email addresses because we track you. Thank you. orthodoxy's irrelevant. He's still singing all along a note that is both right and wrong. Salvation is a ruined song. But really, that's really it. But thank you so much for having us. And if you want a CD or sign the mailing list or just to get some sweat, we've got plenty of all of that. Oh yeah, we have free stickers.